New details this noon paint an intense few seconds inside of Ibragim Todashev's apartment last week. The FBI says that it was forced to shoot and kill the associate of one of the Boston Marathon bombing suspects. FBI sources confirmed that Todashev was unarmed, but he possibly lunged agents with a sword. WESH 2's Stuart Moore has the new details.
FBI sources say Ibragim Todashev was unarmed when an FBI agent shot and killed him during questioning at this Orlando apartment. Law enforcement officials say Todashev was in the process of confessing to a 2011 triple murder in Boston and was working on writing out the details of the crime when he snapped and turned violent. They say Todashev pushed a table and possibly threw a chair. Sources say a sword was inside the apartment, but the weapon was moved to the corner of the room before questioning began. Law enforcement says when Todashev lunged, the FBI agent believed he could have been possibly going for his gun or the sword in the room. That's when he opened fire. Todashev is from Chechnya and was a known associate of Boston Marathon bombing suspect Tamarlen Tsarnaev. The medical examiner's office ruled Todashev's death a homicide, but will not release any further details about the autopsy pending the law enforcement investigation. Meantime, the Massachusetts State Police will only confirm they had two agents inside the apartment, but neither was injured. Law enforcement says the interview was happening inside of his apartment to gain his trust and to make him feel more comfortable. A friend of Todashev also told us that he has actually received his body and is in the process of having it shipped back to Chechnya. Now, this is the same friend who told us he and Todashev were being investigated and questioned by the FBI to see if they had any involvement in the Boston Marathon bombing. In the newsroom, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.